We got a meeting set up over in East Hook. Can you drive us?
Serious about this, man. You need to get out of this place. Make something of yourself.
Easy for you to say, Don Juan. I don't get your problem in the neighborhood. The heights ain't all bad, bro.
Oh, yeah, sure it ain't, man. How many kids from our class stuck around up here? None that did anything. Them punks Oscar, Willie, and Alonso did. And look where they at.
Fuck, man. You had some good times here. Don't forget about that shit. You remember the summer of 99?
Yeah, I do. It was damn hot that year, wasn't it?
Hot as shit up here in 99.
We started getting into that Vespucci University Toto, remember that?
Nothing quite like college girls.
Even Enrique got himself, didn't he?
Yo, shit, the librarian girl.
Fuck the glasses right off her nose.
I sure did.
Yo, hey, everybody gotta grow up someday.
Not if you live next to a college, you don't. Them bitches stay the same age your whole life.
True, bro, but that's not what I meant.
I know. Shit. How them Gomez boys anyway, Luis?
Hey, you know I don't see them dumb fucks no more.
5-0 think you do.
5-0 asking us about you and them all the time.
See Luis Lopez up here with the Gomez boys?
You see Mr. Luis Fernando Lopez associated with Willie Valero?
Haha, it's like they obsessed.
Yeah, man, you get bagged with a couple of punks. It's like you're associated with them for the rest of your life. 5-0's dumb, fucking useless, bro. What the crime's out of control in this city?
I can think of a few other reasons, too.
Speaking of crime, bro, what the fuck are we doing here?
Me and Enrique got a new package. Shit's good enough for us to start seriously stepping on shit and making some real profit.
Product, then profit, then pussy. PPP. That's how it works, bro.
Sure it does, Enrique. Can you remind me why I'm coming along on a motherfucking dope deal? I don't touch that shit no more, man. I got a legitimate source of income.
Chill out, bro. We're just having a final meet with the guy to smooth out some details. It would really help if we had a respectable punk like you along.
Yo, this is just for appearances, right? You sure?
Yo, sure, I'm sure. Just for appearances. We shaking hands with the man is all. Nothing incriminatory.
Fuck, bro. Okay. Only because I love you guys. You should know that.
Shit, Mando, you right.
What?
Big Queen really has groomed this fool. He gay.
Ah, fuck you, bro.
Yo, well, you may as well be meeting us in here.
Thank you.
got through these hoppers! Shit! Let's get in that car and go!
Esperate! This might take a minute!
Annihilate is back! Run!
How the fuck we gonna get rid of this thing? Check the news panel. There might be something in there.
Who'd have thought the news would be packing one of these? So much for that package of yours.
Whole load of work for nothing, bro. Fuck.
Oye, Mando, you gotta be careful with them phones, man. People are onto that shit. That Jingo is a Mac, but that shit means they can pretty much read your thoughts now and get away with it.
Thanks for the lecture, Professor. I didn't know a 2-year stretch qualified you to teach street life 101.
Oh yeah, I ain't lecturing you. I'm just looking out for my boys.
Ain't that what you do at them clubs of yours?
He looks out for boys in tight denim shorts.
Oh, wow. We back there again?
Luis, bro, you want us to come downtown to lecture you on interior decoration?
Boulevard musicals?
Or sucking cock?
I don't think you do.
Yes, I reckon. Now that you mention it, I could do with some dick sucking lessons. I hear you nailed your technique on the last bit of state, eh?
We was just close friends. Whatever anyone told you was fucking bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit! He's a good guy, got 3 kids.
I think we hit a nerve.
Someone misses their cellmate.
Fuck you! Both of you!
Yeah, I don't see why you guys are giving me shit. You was the ones who asked me to come along on this thing.
We asked you along to look pretty.
We didn't know shit was gonna fuck up.
Yeah, well, shit did fuck up. And I nearly got killed. So I think I earned the right to be hurt for a second.
Oh, Luis got his panties in a twist. Yeah, just like old times.
Speak your piece, bro.
Look, as you say, I ain't an expert in this shit. But I do run a business.
You run Tony shit, do you? Where's the money then?
You gonna listen to me or what? You're never gonna get anywhere if you guys are the ones selling on the corner. There's enough chumps out there to do that work for you. Just get involved in the high level shit, man. And never talk on the motherfucking phone.
Those cabrones couldn't catch a fucking cold.
That's all well and good, bro. But selling ain't our issue. It's getting hold of the product.
What are you talking about, man? There's product all over the city. Just take it off, motherfuckers.
Steal that shit?
They ain't exactly gonna call up 5-0, are they?
Could be right, bro. Other than this shipment we being paid to oversee, there ain't nothing else coming in for us. We might just have to start ripping people off. You gonna help us?
Man, look, I don't know. I can do with the money. But you boys is clowns.
Luis back on board, bro. Do it.
Thanks, bro. You know I hate to ask this now, you all Johnny Lawful and shit. But me and Enrique gonna need to do some serious work if we're gonna maintain shit on these streets. We could use someone we could trust.
Mira, pana. You know I said I wouldn't get involved in that no more. I'll have to think about it, bro.
Thanks, Luis. We'll see you soon, yeah?